Agent Shatter. We've lost contact with Agent Rouge. Head to the warehouse district immediately.
Hi. It seems like Eggman's machines are looking for you. What did you do this time?
Nothing. Their target is probably Mephiles.
What is Eggman up to? Who is Mephiles?
I'm gonna ask him directly.
Hey, wait a sec.
I can handle this alone. You keep track of Mephiles.
He finally shows up again, and then he leaves before even saying hello. Well, it seems his little trip hasn't changed him. This is Rouge, GUNHQ? Yes. Pull all available data on an item called the Scepter of Darkness for me.
The doctor's traveling by train? Shoot! I've got to get to the station.
You're just wasting your time! You're never going to catch me!
I've got to stop the doctor's train. I'm going to have to destroy the train.
Yeah.
quickly to do a boost then. Use the right trigger to fire. I've got to watch how many bullets I have remaining. You think that those attacks are gonna keep me away?
Wouldn't the door have been easier? So, what do you want now?
Who is Mephiles, and why are you trying to capture him?
If you want to know, you should go find him yourself. But here's a hint. It's all linked to the Soliana disaster 10 years ago.
The Solaris Project.
Indeed. When you capture Mephiles, you must bring him to me. Then I'll tell you the truth about Solaris.
I knew it! Oh, I knew you'd return. You had to!
You again!
This time, there will be no more interruptions! The Iblis Trigger must die!
Sonic...
Elise!
Mephiles! Why are you getting in my way?
I'm Shadow. Shadow the Hedgehog.
Get in my way! No! It's no use!
Challenge.
lost control! You!
Don't bother. With a Chaos Emerald's power, I control time and space. You can't break free.
I won't give up! It all depends on me! Can't lose! Not when I'm so close! Ah!
Chaos!
Chaos! Control! Huh?
You induced Chaos Control.
I won't let anyone get in my way. I'll change the past and save the world!
Mephiles isn't trying to help you create a better future. He's trying to eliminate the past.
What? What are you talking about?
To discover what happened. It seems we must see what took place 10 years ago. Follow me if you want the truth.
An electromagnetic pulse has just been generated, injecting a decompression agent. No, the level's not dropping. A spatial meltdown is inevitable. My lord, it's too late. We've got to take shelter.
Why so loud? Why do you refuse to listen to my voice?
Father!
Elise!
Is that... Flame. It's Iblis!
And the Black Shadow is the original Mephiles.
That's Mephiles? They're escaping!
We'll have to split up. I'll pursue Mephiles.
Okay, then leave Iblis to me.
Seal it with this.
Hurry!
Mephiles, I won't let you escape. It looks like your silence was
There must be a switch for the door ahead. Leave this up to me.
Ah!
universe.
Chaos Control!
What? Stop! Who are you?
I'm Shadow. Shadow the Hedgehog.
Shadow. Your face, your form, I will remember. Your death, certain, you will die.
Did you do it?
Yes. And you?
Yes. The flames are properly sealed. It's done. You're going to leave it behind?
Yes. I already know what becomes of it in the future. It's time to return.
Yes, of course.
Chaos Control!
You're back sooner than I expected. Omega is still in pursuit of Mephiles. So, where's the kid? What did you find 10 years ago?
I need you to access GUN's database. Specifically, find out what materials the Scepter of Darkness was made from.
Sure. But you haven't answered my question yet.
I found the means to seal Mephiles.
Agent Rouge, respond. The location of the Scepter of Darkness is unknown, but there is an archaeologist who is researching it. If you find the archaeologist, you might get more information.
Hey.
Mephiles detected. Position K31. Pursue and engage.
Welcome, Omega. It won't take much for me to deal with you.
Okay, we'll find Omega soon. Hang in there.
This only proves you were created to stop Shadow, the ultimate life form. Don't tell me you didn't know. You may have been programmed by humanity, but what you did to Shadow in the future, that was your...
What just happened?
Shadow. The one that defeats and seals you in the future is me.
It's so unfair. Shadow's always here to defend the world. Despite that,
eventually, when something or someone is seen as too powerful, it is seen as a threat. And then the world becomes its enemy.
Shadow? Even if you believe everyone in the world will be against you, know that I'll always remain by your side. Remember that.
I will.
Ah!
Not even a challenge.